guys, Jake Anthony here with Project Monkey Man Gaming, and today we are doing a Let's Play Game Night. Yay! With City Skylines. For those who don't know what City Skylines is, it's kind of like Sims. Some say it's what Sims should have been. It's a city building game. Very extensive, you know, build schools, fire departments, police departments, electricity, power, sewage. Let's see. Want some place with some water? Sandy strands? No. I want some place. River runs. Green plains. Maybe green plains. A place with a lot of place where I can build a river run. Actually, I have more place farming resources. All right, let's do river run. All right, let's try this. I've tried this once before and it ended horribly wrong. My guy were all dying because they had no sewage. Because I forgot to run the power lines to the sewage company and they stopped pumping sewage. Man, I can get caught up in this game. It's one of those games you could probably play all night. Alright. Yes, I know. Little birdie, keep an eye on what's going on in your city. So, all right, build roads, I know, okay. Let's build single road. Oh, I don't want to come too far. It's about there. Build same road, about there. Apparently I can't connect them. Alright. So let's build that road. So what we're gonna do is let's build our place. Build a moderately sized place for right now, because I can get out of hand pretty quickly. And that is not straight, but I don't care. Okay, and then let's put one right here. And let's put one right there. That is crooked, and I don't care. Alright. So, let's build some housing. Let's build a corner store here. At a corner store. That's too much of a district. Well, fine, let's put that there. Alright, let's make all this housing. Alright, so then, let's make this. This is what? Commercial zone. Let's make this commercial, 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 commercial. I'm gonna put some houses out here. let's make this commercial. Let's make this industry. Okay. So we are going to need some water. I made the mistake last time of doing it wrong. Let's do it right this time. Put our sewage plant at the very, very edge here. This current's flowing that way. There. Okay. So let's get our water. Actually, let's pause it real quick. So now, let's build a power plant. 19,000, 6,000, 6,000. Hell. I'm gonna build these first. Let's put them right in the middle, because last time I messed this up. Yes, okay. No, what did not work? Our power grid. Let me run power lines from. Sorry. God, of course I don't have enough money. Here we go. As of right now, electricity is good, water and sewage are good. Okay. And I've dipped back into the negatives. Texas loans. Can I take a loan? Oh, I guess once I get to that area, that point. We're growing. I like it. Let's see what's going on here. I will eventually do that once I have money. Yay, congratulations. All right, to take out a loan. Sweet. So, well, we need to build a road. Then some industrial zones. Uh-oh. There's no water out here. Hold on. Okay. Oh, I see how this works now. So, looks like we're gonna have to build a pipe. About what, right here? Right there. So now that covers all the water. So now we need electricity. The fuck do I connect that to? Oh no, now there's electricity going. Healthcare. So that covers everyone there. Let's put one way out here. Of course, they need electricity. Yeah, we need a landfill. We need a landfill, like, for sure, for sure. Which is a landfill? 4,000. Shit. Okay, so. I only spent about 1,000. Alright, so we got traffic coming through. Looks good, looks good. Industrial zone out here. Got my, that's a clinic. Oh, my landfill's out here. So as of right now, I am making more money finally than my expenses, which is great. I need to build a school. I don't have $10,000. build a school once I'm able to afford to build a school. Water's getting to everybody. Uh oh. Hold on. Someone needs electricity out here. Y'all have sewer? Yeah, I do have sewer. Okay. Okay, now y'all have electricity now. Okay, now y'all got that. Doesn't have power. How do you not have power? Oh, my electrical grid is low. Oh, damn. Okay. I can't build a new one. Well, that sucks. Yay. Okay, stop. Stop. Can't do that, because... Oh. Yes, let's take the loan. Okay. Alright, we're gonna build a school, don't worry. Let's calm that down. We will build. Build. Power plant. And then we shall build. Oh, yeah, school. Let's not do that. Oh, hold on. Energy consumption is important. The best way to do this is install energy meters in buildings. Hold on. Who over here does not have electricity? Why do y'all not have... Oh. Like, y'all's electricity concerns should no longer be warranted. Actually, I do need this over here. Why you don't have electricity, I don't know. Well, maybe it just didn't have it hit you yet. There you go. Alright. Just close the bird. Damn it. Well, we could build more industry out there. That'd be nice. I need to build a school, which I have no clue how I'm going to build a school. Let's see. Just because there's not a space there. Can I build it there? Whoops, oh well. What did I build? A firehouse? Right? What about a police department? School regardless. Well, y'all are getting uprooted. Sorry about that, Peel. But we need a school. Oh, wait, no. Hold on. That is not a school. That's what I meant to do. Uh-oh, our expenses are now... Okay, so we need to build more industry. Why is there an abandoned building? This is dumb. Let's put a commercial out here. You need a little shops out here, right? Oh my Jesus. Oh man, my income is nowhere near what I need for my expenses. $3,000 in policy expenses. We might have to do away with my policies. Like $3,000 for policies. Let's put it right there. That might work right there, right? Yeah, okay, good. I don't know if it's saving us money or. Policy expenses are coming down. There you go. I'm trying to cut the budget, man. We gotta cut the budget. Industry's making some money. I don't know if I can cut from anywhere else. Making as much money. Hold on. Oh crap, there's no water out here. There is none. All right, actually should take care of the sewage as well. Be any power out here. No, there's not. Go from here to. Well, actually, I'm gonna have to build from here. Here to here. Real police officers. Alright, let's see. I know we have an abandoned building, right? So, let's knock that place down, because it's abandoned for whatever reason. Well, it doesn't matter if these things are plugged in or not. For whatever reason, that needs to be done for whatever reason. Those damn things flashing at me anymore. What's flashing over here? Not enough workers. Well, you need to hire some more workers then, shouldn't you? Why, are they dumb? You need uneducated workers. 6 jobs available. Well, people need to start looking. Or that, I need to build some more residential neighborhoods over here. Okay, so I'm gonna These people are gonna be pissed off, but oh well. At a corner store. Oh, make that a corner store. We don't have no water out here. I forgot about that. Power. So we have power for right now. Let's see. Ew. My garbage, Oh. I don't know what that means. Crime rate 3%. Education's okay right now. Well, seeing how I don't have anything here. Alright, this is by far the best I have done in this game. Yes, I know. I don't have enough money for that. See, I just hit negative. I really need that to go positive. Alright, now I'm in the positive. Here we go. Now we're good. Industry looks good. Yeah, now we're making money. Here we go. It's pretty cool, pretty cool. What's this? Uh-oh, there's a building on fire. Where is it? At least my fire department put it out. And it reached a population of 22,000. At least I'm making some money. Here we go. So there's like just out of clinic range. So everybody's covered. What? Oh man. So I'm gonna need me some fire departments, because I have none that cover anything over here. Alright, so covers all them. Then you kick some people out here. I can't afford it now. Oh, motherfucker. How much is it? 212? God damn it. Uh-oh. Well, all of a sudden, I got no fire coverage. So I need yay, okay. There's not too much going on, thank gosh. Electricity, ooh, we're getting close to the end of the electricity. Fire safety are pretty crime rate. Might have put another one of these bad boys. Hopefully that'll help electricity a little bit. Once that comes online. Build a park. Park would be nice right about now. What's this? Pavement path? Gravel, I guess, for like parks and stuff. Props. Huh. Okay. Well, that's new. That's very high demand for residential zones. That'd be nice to get if I had some money. This right here. Firehouse, no, I need that. So, I don't know how I want to do this. Sorry. Sorry about that. Then need just a regular road. Damn it, it's not gonna work. Some more money. Build it on the outside at least, because I know for a fact that's going to be housing. Damn it. irony on that one. Ice Cube Factory. Oh yeah, kind of need water over here, don't I? Oh, we don't need to go that far. $6,000. We're abandoned, I don't care. Alright, so city's doing, looks like it's doing well. Alright, so now we can finish what I started over here. So, now we're going to make this a corner store. A quickie mart. Make that a corner store. Yay, we are a boom town. So, make that people. Make that people. Make that people. That was behind us. Oh, wait. Oh, no, hold on, hold on. Shoot. Let's make this a quickie mark. Don't know how that's gonna be shelter services, but we'll see. Let's make this houses. Oof. Yeah, well. There's no medical coverage over here whatsoever. No police coverage over there. No fire coverage or education. Alright. So, luckily we got money. Advanced wind turbines. These could help. Let's plug these into the power grid. Water's okay. We need a clinic somewhere over here. So that'll extend clinic coverage. What is that? Not enough customers. What do you sell? Convenience store? You would think in an industrial zone. Uh-oh. Damn it. That building's gonna burn down. Need some fire departments, because, man, we're looking at, what, 12,000? Can I take out a loan yet? No. How many people do I have in my freaking city? That's what I need. I need a fire department. Yeah, this is what we need. And yeah, one there, one here. But one where the fucking... Damn. It just doesn't reach. Can't build another one. That place go out of business. Apparently no one likes you. Man, this place is on fire. Got a fire truck. At least there's a fire truck there. Sorry. Yeah, at least they saved it. I think it's just the edge of my fire coverage. Right? I think so. Oh man. My coverage I'm good at. Police department. It looks like wow. Sorry, folks. I'm distracted by my phone. It's got a text from my wife. Okay. Let's see what's going on over here. Uh-oh. We have electricity issues. Let's slow this down. Let's pause real quick. Well, one, the bulldoze this place. What the hell is this? Oh, landfill. Oh, uh-oh. Garbage. I'm gonna have to knock some places down over here. Alright. One, we need electricity. Luckily, we have... money. I don't have enough for that one, though. $6,000. Will help us. Let's put a wind solar power back up. Have that going. Alright, so. Power looks good. The landfill, because it wasn't, didn't have enough power? I would like to expand, but man, I don't know if I can. Knock that. Oh, those people are gonna be pissed, but oh well. F them people. Right up until. Uh-oh. What's happening here? Water is flooding. How is the water flooding? What the hell's happening? How's the water flooding? Don't freak me out like that, man. Right. So... almost a busy town. I unlock transportation. Bing bing. Man, I suck with money, man. Industry, you know that about that. Let's see, she got an idea. Sorry about that. So, cut that. Alright. So, we know we want industry, right? Actually, let's undo that one. Obviously, this place is gonna have no fucking water. Place on fire somewhere there. That place burnt down. Of course it did. Okay, so that took care of some of my problems. I want something like that, but I can't do it. What the hell? no water over here, do we? Oh, we don't. Whoops, my bad. I forgot about these people. If not, oh well. Okay. I feel like... Let's make that one. Yeah. Cemetery. Where to build a cemetery? Must be placed along the roadside. Alright. Let's put a cemetery out there. I have no fire coverage. That's gonna be an issue. God bless America. Okay. We have a burned down building. And we're having electricity issues. Yes, I know. I should probably connect that one soon since my city is growing that way. Oh my god, this is gonna be. This has been a long video. Advanced wind turbines, I need $12,000. I have it. Screw green energy. Oh, what's happening? Oh man, sewage, really? Water and sewage, okay. They need to be connected to this. Hopefully that helps. Alright, did this help? Okay. Then we need a water pumping plant. Let's put one right here. Let's connect that. There. Alright, so. We had a hurting on the water side. Electricity, well, that's another story. Yeah, well, we need energy. Dead people. People are dying. I don't know why. Citizens are sick. Do I not have a clinic in that area? Seem to be okay. What the hell is this? Dollar? Low land value. Oh, well, you shouldn't have bought the damn house then. Oh, that's kind of my fault, isn't it? Oh, well. What does this mean? Ah. Neither school, huh? You've been to the elementary. Hell did I just click on? Okay. Yes, I know. Alright. People are dying, and I don't know why. Oh, that's garbage. Why is garbage not... Oh, landfill's almost filled up. I need another one of these hobos. I don't have an incinerator. Can I spin it? No. 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 Dang it. That one I got less than it worked. Son of a bitch. Still hurting electricity wise. Landfill went up, so I should be good for it now. I do not have enough to cover that. What am I looking for? Let's go ahead and put some of these out here. Oh, what the hell's going on out here? Water is flooding. That'll help. Oh! Yeah, I see the energy. Oh, there he goes. Okay, electricity grid went back up. Yeah, these old-timey wind turbines ain't gonna cut it no more. Let's keep going up and down. Maybe like a nuclear power plant. I want a solar power, a nuclear power. The other 12 grand. Why is everyone's landfill not working? Who's having a... How are you of not... I don't understand how they're affected by the garbage like that. Alright, well, let's do this. Let's curve the street. Let's have it come out. Like that. And then... Let's have it come out like that. Wait, hold on. How come my street didn't build? I'm not, sorry. Alright. Let's build one of these bad boys over here. Calm everyone down. Electricity. Let's put another one of these bad boys. want to see something. What happens if I take these offline? That one. Alright, and let's see. It's giving me 12 grand so I could build this turbine right here. Let's put one of these bad boys right here. And, well, y'all need electricity, so you need to calm down with that unhappy face over there. Alright, so electricity is okay now. Water, we're good on. Garbage, we're okay now. Health wise, we're actually decent. Fire, whew. Crime rate at least is low. Yeah, we need some education. We got some dumb people walking around. We got some dumb folk. I see a burnt down building over. Oh, a couple burnt. God bless America. What's more important, the school or the freaking firehouse? It's only 12,000, I can get there. I'm only at 5,000 people for population. That sucks. See, so you seem to be having the most problems with fire here for right now, so it's not as bad. Crime rate, we're still low. I don't know how my education rate went back up. So, we need more people though. Alright, well, let's see. I'm gonna knock down some buildings. Sorry about that. So, let's do that. Alright. landfill is full. I don't have enough. So, right now, so we need more commercial right now, right? So let's go commercial, 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 commercial. Let's do a lot of commercials just to offset everything. Then we'll make this industry. Nope. It said let's make this industry. Alright, so then here we're gonna have some neighborhoods. A school. Can I build a fucking high school yet? I can almost build a high school. Where am I gonna put it? Probably right here. It needs to be like on the corner. Here. Alright. So now we got some edumacation. Yes, I know I have no water out there. Hold on. Alright. I got some money again. Crap. There's a water main. Isn't there a water main over here somewhere? Alright. But the school has no water. Electricity. Oh, hold on. Can I build one of these bad boys? Yeah, it's 50 grand. Let's build a coal plant. Screw the environment. I don't need that. Shut up and just be happy. Alright. Don't worry. Why can't I build nothing right there? I can't afford it. That's fine. Energy should be up then. Yes, there's no electricity over there. Hold on. Let me get some power lines out there to y'all. Now we got electricity flowing. All right, So, what I want to do here is smaller. Oh, it's because it's not a regular road. Like, what the hell? Where's the high school at? Right here, right? Put some eateries around the high school. Some eateries in here. Uh-oh. Alright, so while we're expanding, another burnt down house over here. Oh. It's on fire, but not burnt down. We got a fire station. So we need police headquarters. Lock them fools down. Okay. So we need to build. That would cover most of them.
that's right there.
Alright, so we have the firehouse up. Got a building on fire over here. Don't I have a fire department somewhere in this area? I have a fire department right there. Or is it on the other side? No? I got a building on fire. That one ain't gonna get saved. I got no one over there for fire prevention. Not on this side. Most of my fire departments are over here. I got no one in this area. Man. Oh man. What's up with the buildings being on fire? Burnt down. Couldn't save that one. I need to put one like right here. I'm gonna have to put one more like over here somewhere. All right, let's see here. Yes, I do have enough money for another one. Why, certainly. Sorry. You were going up, but that thing's just a little bit more important. Alright, now fire safety is finally low. At least, or hazard, or whatever it means. What? Of glowing goo? Yeah, but where's that police headquarters located at? Over here? No. Oh, right there. So I need one, like, over here somewhere. Why not? Alright. Dang it. When can I get my incinerator? I'm almost at 8,000 people. Place is growing. Alright, so we need to build some roads now. Still got like a whole part of this part that's not just closed off. That's highway, right? I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Nope. What am I doing? That doesn't help me. That does not help me either. So let's go medium road. That does not work. I don't even understand that. What do you mean it's not connected? How is it not connected? Hold on. Why aren't you connected? What the hell? Oh my god, no. Incinerator right here somewhere. So then, let's build an incinerator plant. Sorry, but these are a little important for us right now. Who's not picking up the dead? My god. I'll put one out here somewhere. Just give me a second. Why is this still? It's like no one can go that way, right? Oh man, I don't know. What? Giants checks out. Damn large hadron collider. What happened over here? Is this abandoned? I need $30,000 already so I can get an incinerator built. Another one. Probably gonna have to create another landfill, but very least, I need to put is there just a road here? Oh, well, that's better. Okay. I don't know what's wrong with your garbage service. Me thinks it's running okay now. We got a dead person over here. Or are people dying? Dead person is waiting for transport. Alright, so stop that. Died out there. It's like everybody's just dying all of a sudden. I don't know why. Where's the medical coverage? Healthcare availability is pretty decent. $65,000 just to burn on something. It doesn't do anything, but density commercial zones. Might build them over there. Well, definitely off the highway. It's see that becoming a there's no water out there, is there? Thank you. So now we have water and electricity out here. Hold on. I don't know why there's industrial waste. Empty. Pretty normally. Oh, well, stop emptying, damn it. Whoops. Alright, so landfill looks like it's going to be okay. I have no clue what the hell's going on with those X's. Probably mean dead people. Could only hope. Maybe that means there's a... Oh, man. I don't have a water treatment plant either. Sewage and water, at least, are good. Electricity's still turning. Garbage is better. I need another incinerary plant, to be quite honest with you. That one. Let me put it somewhere where it's green. Like here or something. Where does the park go? Of course the building is burned down. Where did it burn down at? On the corner of 5th and who gives a damn? Alright. Someone's sick over here. What? We have medical coverage out here? We do not have medical coverage out here. I guess the way the roads are designed. Just poor road choices. God. Fuck it. Even though the blinking skull is just that building getting torn down. building on fire. That should help. Who's that? Not enough educated workers. Oh, and that's a Jesus. How are people keep dying, man? Let's get rid of all where people die. Those are the people we're gonna get rid of. I'm not gonna let them spread the disease. Dang it, that's not what I meant. It's high. Aw, man. Burglary. Yeah. We need El Police Department. Right now, I just need industrial center, so let's build road from here. We need industrial zones out here. Oh man, it's already 3 o'clock. All right, hold on. Let's run all these as offices or industrials. Leave that open for something else. And water. There's no water on this side of the building, is there? Can I run pipe from over there? Ooh, I can. Sweet. Water. What about electricity? All right. Well, we're gonna have to go ahead and draw to an end right here, cause it's been a long time since I've been playing this game. Pretty fun, as you can tell. You can just lose track of time when you're playing this game, because trying to multitask everything. You have people dying and houses abandoning, and finally the city's doing good. What am I right now, anyways? I'm a small city. Alright, so yeah, this is my town. This is City Skylines. This is Jake Anthony again, and if you guys like this game, or you guys want to see me play this game some more, or if you'd like to see me finish this game and see how the city ends up, go ahead and leave a comment down below in the comment box. Go ahead, hit the like button. Also subscribe to the channel, definitely subscribe to the channel. Share it on Facebook, share it on Twitter. Get it out there, do the social media thing, let people know about Project Monkey Man Gaming, and I can go ahead and bring more video games like this to you guys, and if you guys enjoyed it, let me know. Until next time, next weekend I'm going to do Kerbal Space Program. That one should be fun also. I'm probably going to lose track of time in that one too, so if you guys enjoyed it, thank you guys for watching. If you made it this far, you are a dedicated fan, because this is a long video. So until next time, I'll see you guys next time. Until next time, I'll see you guys next time. Well, if you made it this far, you see all the grammatical errors. So until next time, I'll see you guys next... Man, I did it again. So until next time, I'll see you guys on Project Monkey Man Gaming.